Hello everyone! 大家好，你好吗？ We are your recruiters from JK Network Services.
And for today's video, we'll be sharing with you the great openings that we have for
Mandarin.
Now we will be discussing the available openings that we have for Mandarin speakers.
We are glad to inform you that we have 10 Mandarin openings for customer service and they are an urgent position that can start immediately. We have Mandarin Technical Help Desk, who's looking for 12 heads to start this month. And they are looking for Mandarin speakers who has a customer service experience. They are also looking for someone who is a college graduate and undergraduates. The salary offer is from 90,000 to 100,000. And this is a work from home setup. We also have a Mandarin customer support for fashion streetwear account. And they are looking for someone who is a college degree holder but also open for undergraduates. This is a work from home setup also. And they are also open with no experience in customer service. The salary that they can offer is up until 100,000 pesos.
For our next job, we have 30 openings for Mandarin Fraud Analyst. So this is for a shared service company located in Taguig City. This is open for graduates and undergraduates, Filipino and foreigners who can speak Mandarin as the company process working visa for free. For the salary offer, they offer from 85,000 to 95,000 pesos. Next, we have 2 openings for Mandarin Accounts Payable. This is also for a shared service company located in Taguig City. This is open for bachelor degree graduates with at least 6 months of experience in accounts payable or finance and accounting jobs. The salary offer starts from 70,000 to 80,000 pesos. For our last urgent opening, we are in need of 40 Mandarin Financial Content Analysts. So this is for a financial technology company also located in Taguig. This is open for bachelor degree graduates and fresh graduates are also welcome to apply as the company do not require any work experiences as long as you are willing to do financial jobs. So this is open for Filipino and foreigners who can speak Mandarin and for the salary they offer 50,000 to 70,000 pesos. All the Mandarin openings discussed offers temporary work from home with laptop and Wi-Fi provided. And for the recruitment process, all are online and phone interviews only.
Should you have any question or any clarification with the job openings that we have, please feel free to reach us out through our social media sites. Also, please visit our website for the complete list of our job openings.
How to search job openings in JK Network website. So this is how our website looks like. So you will see a lot of things there about JK Network Services. So JK Network Services is known in providing jobs based on their candidates' preferences. So here you can filter the languages, location, and the positions that you would like to apply. For the language selection, please select Mandarin and click the search jobs. And after that, all the Mandarin openings will then appear. The best thing in our website is we both have English and Chinese postings. So as you can see, these are all in Mandarin characters. So this is for our native Chinese who are more proficient in Mandarin than English. After filtering the options based on your preferences, feel free to check all the Mandarin openings available for you and just click the positions to know more details about the job. You can apply jobs as many as you want. Just go to the bottom page and click the Apply Now. Once you click the Apply button, our team will be notified and will reach out to you to start the process of your application. Don't have an account yet? No worries, it's very easy as fine. We created a tutorial on how to create an account on our website. We'll be indicating the link on the description so you can check.
So that's it. Please visit our website and apply now. For our weekly updates. And don't forget to like this video and watch out for more. We are excited to talk to you soon. Thank you and stay safe.
JK Network. JK Network. JK Network. Your multilingual.